So the other day I was taking my douche into the kitchen because I wanted to compare it to the turkey baster. But I didn't think much about the fact that my dad was sitting in the living room and he turned around and was like,
"What is that?"
And I was like,
"I mean, actually, I don't want to know. I mean, I can tell you, but no.
Should I fill him in on what it's used for?"